What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over the custom images plugin in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Minecraft server owners can choose from hundreds of add-ons, such as plugins, that can enhance your gameplay. For example, a popular feature that players enjoy is in-game images, making specific branding and events easier to do. This can help promote your server, or it can just be used for some silly artwork. The best way to get this feature is with the Custom Images plugin, a Spigot plugin that makes uploading them super easy. This is done through a command that uses a URL to an image file, so it can get a little bit confusing, but let's go over how to get started. Head to the Custom Images Spigot page and then press Download Now, and then save the file to a separate location on your computer. Next, head towards your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the Game File section and double check to make sure that you are running either a paper or a Spigot game type with a version above 1.8. After this, click FTP File Access in the top left and then log in. Enter the Plugins folder, and then in the top left corner, press Upload, and on the next page, drag the file into the upload area. Wait for this to reach 100%, and then you can return to the main panel page and restart the server to load the plugin. After that, you're going to want to go back into the FTP panel and then back into the Plugins folder, where you will want to click on the Images directory. Press Upload in the top left, and here is where you're going to want to upload any images that you want to use with this plugin. After those are completely uploaded, you can return to the main panel page and restart the server one more time. Join your server and type in the /plugins command to confirm if the installation was successful. You'll be looking for a green images. Now that you've got it installed, using the plugin isn't actually all that complicated. After you have an image URL, all you have to do is use the /image create URL command, and then hold any item in your hand. Afterwards, right-click the air where you want the image to go, and it'll begin loading. If you set that image and you end up not liking where it's placed, all you have to do is run the /image delete command, and then click the picture. These two functions are the main aspects to this plugin, but there are a couple other commands to use that are listed here. Along with using all of these commands, keep your images somewhat small because large images can cause your server to lag. If you or other players are not able to use the commands, then make sure you have a permissions managing plugin in place, like luck perms, and that it's configured properly so anyone can use it. Otherwise, if you are the only one that is looking to use this plugin, you can also just make yourself a server operator to give yourself those permissions. If you do have the permissions and you still aren't able to use the commands, type in the plugins command to see if the plugin is fully installed by looking for the green lettering. If that plugin is missing or in red, sometimes the custom images won't load due to the server being in the wrong version or the wrong type. Make sure that your server is running paper or Spigot and that it's on a version of 1.8 or higher. Along with this, go back into your FTP file access and make sure the custom images is installed in the plugins folder before moving on. Whether you want to use this plugin to create a certain branding in your world, or if you just want to use it to add certain images to use as decoration or to add some personality, custom images is fairly easy to use once you understand the commands. Just keep in mind that with all things, there are limits, so keep your photos small so you don't risk lagging your server. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.